Sometimes you must repeat the same set of tasks to multiple PDF documents. Let's see how you can easily automate those repetitive actions, saving time and increasing efficiency with Foxit PDF Editor Pro's Action Wizard. First, open Foxit PDF Editor Pro with the file you wish to modify. Then click on the File tab and choose Action Wizard. Here you have three options. You can create new actions, manage actions, or simply run the actions to a file or folder. Let's start by clicking on Create New Action and then the Create button. For this case, we'd like to create a sequence of actions that will be applied with documents with sensitive information, like a patent application. Next, go to the left side panel, click over Protect, Redaction, and Mark Text and Images for Redaction. Click Add to make it the first action. Then select Apply Redaction and click Add for the second action. Lastly, click on File, then Main Panel, then Save. Click on Add for the last action. Then click Save and give the action the name Protecting Patent Application so you and your users can know what this action is about. Then click on the action Protecting Patent Application and click the Start button. Mark the area to redact. Then click on the Proceed window. The next two actions do not require end user input, so you are all done. Then add additional files or folders that you would like to repeat the action on. Foxit PDF Editor Pro will automatically apply the same actions to all the files you specify. Start automating recurrent actions today using Foxit PDF Editor Pro.